I took these sparkly unicorn Kaleido cookies and turned it into an icebox cake. Start with 2 cups of heavy whipping cream and whip it till stiff peaks. Add a little red gel to give that pink color, but you don't have to. Then all you need to do is layer in a springform pan and refrigerate overnight. And you could stick it in the freezer 10 minutes before serving. It comes out so creamy and delicious, and I love that cookie.